Question number one, let's find the remainder of this division using the remainder theorem. Okay, so what is our first step? Well, let's call x squared minus 2x plus 3 just f of x. And the remainder should be just f of 1, because 1 is the number that makes x minus 1 equal to 0. Okay, so we can just replace x for 1. So here we have 1 squared, which is 1, minus 2 times 1, just minus 2, plus 3. 1 minus 2 is negative 1, plus 3, that's just 2. So we know that the remainder of this division is just 2.